being diagnosed with a serious illness and faced with a host of decisions, really what it comes down to, will this treatment work for me? And what will my life look like afterwards?
Meeting patients and families who suffer from disease has really driven the way that we do our work. This is not just science, this is actually the race to a cure.
We're finding right now that the understanding of life is taking us to where each patient has to be treated uniquely, individually.
Personalized medicine that's guided by genomic medicine is something that is really a driver for the 21st century science.
You realize that the workings of the cell, when they don't work right, leads to disease. So then it does become a factor of wanting to understand what's going on with patients and how the knowledge that we gain from doing research can be applied.
These focused efforts are put toward drug discovery so we can have personalized medicine, so we know when we give a patient a treatment, we know what it will do and we know what the rest of their life will be like.
Future medicine is personalized medicine. Future medicine is something that we can actually customize for a given individual.
Sanford-Burnham is one of the leading medical research organizations in the world, and we are designed to create cures.
Collaboration is the DNA of Sanford-Burnham Institute.
Where the very best people and the very best technology converge.
Sanford-Burnham is a unique and ideal partner for therapeutic discoveries.
We can quickly translate our findings to something that will be applicable to patients.
The combination is all here to go from understanding the molecular basis of disease to coming up with the first-in-class new drugs. And this institute is passionate about taking the next step.
We're really trying to find what are the questions that we need to answer to be able to help the lives of patients.
This is where the answers are coming from. Personalized medicine from basic science research is the hope for the future, and it's what we're all working for.